wanted to wish a good Shabbos to the entire Jewish Center family and to celebrate together with you the return of our outdoor youth groups this week. Of course, the kids have been coming in for many months now for Parsha, but I thought it was particularly appropriate that we were able, with the great leadership of Alana Sperling as our youth committee chair, to be able to really take this major step forward and bring our children back to shul this week of all weeks. The beginning of the second of the two parshios is Parshas Kedoshim, and the pasuk says, Daber el kol adas b'nei Yisrael. We should speak to the entire Jewish people. And Rashi, quoting the earlier source in Chazal, says, Parsha zo nemra behakel b'nei sherov gufei Torah teluyin ba, that this section of the Torah was said behakel, literally in the gathering, because so many of the important concepts of the Torah are found there. V'ahavta l'reacha kamocha, perhaps most famously, but even kedoshim tiyu, our never-ending pursuit of sanctity, which is a big part of why we need our mikdash ma'ad, our shul, to begin with. But the reference to Hakel is particularly noteworthy, because we know Hakel takes us to the penultimate mitzvah in the Torah, number 612, where we have a mitzvah every 7 years after the completion of the Shemitah year, Hakel asa'am ha'anashim ha'anashim v'ataf, the men, the women, and the children. And in fact, the Baalei Hatosos tell us in Masechta Chagiga that this is the source for the idea of bringing children to shul. So how appropriate it is that we're restarting our youth groups, which are meant to be a critical part of the spiritual development of our children, to foster in them a love for shul, obviously a love for tefillah, and again, to continue on with all of the learning that we are going to be doing, and we'll keep that always as a feature. One of the wonderful things that came from this pandemic is the opportunity to reevaluate that, and the 11 o'clock parsha has become such a staple of our Shabbatot together, of making sure to learn with all of our children and putting them, you know, singularly as our priority. But this week of all weeks, to be able to celebrate the return of our children to the youth group. So much thanks to Alana and the youth committee, and of course, you know, much thanks to all of the parents and the families who have engaged. And on that note, I just want to remind people about our siyum that we're making on Shavuos on the second day of the five Megillahs. Three of the Megillahs are already taken. All of Esther is taken, and this Book of Ruth is taken, and the Eicha is taken, but there's still some slots for Shir HaShirim and for Koheles. I want to encourage people to take a chapter, learn it in Hebrew, learn it in English. It's a wonderful opportunity as a family to celebrate Zman Matan Torah Teinu. Wishing everybody a wonderful Shabbos, and looking forward, so very much forward, to welcoming our children back to youth groups. See all of the shul bulletins and emails for the details.